BSP Governor Nestor Espenilla is standing by the central bank's forecast of inflation peaking in the third quarter. This means we can very well see the peak of inflation in early September when the August inflation report comes out. Inflation has accelerated every month this year, hitting 5.7% in July, its highest level in at least 5 years.
Our best estimate at this point, our central estimate, is that it will probably peak in the third quarter and will not probably hit 6%. So the word there is probably. Okay, now, so there's a lot of uncertainty as well. There are a couple of things that the BSP is watching out for. The August data, we're hoping to see that inflation momentum will continue to lose steam, which will then be in line with our forecast.
Espenilla says the upside risks to inflation continue to be on the supply side, including volatile fuel prices and supply issues affecting vital foodstuffs, including rice and fish. For those matters, Espenilla says the appropriate response is not monetary, and he said the importation of certain items should help alleviate upside pressures. However, he said monetary action is still possible.
We have kept the door open as well to take further policy actions as may be necessary based on the data. What's most important for the BSP is to send a very strong signal to the whole community that we are very committed to returning the inflation path back to target.
Higher interest rates tend to limit borrowing, which in turn tends to limit economic activity and expansion. Finance Secretary Carlos Dominguez tackled this in relation to GDP growth, which slowed to 6% in the second quarter.
At the moment, we believe that the policy rates are totally appropriate at this time. They are data-driven. And while they may have some effect on the growth rate, we don't think it's going to be that serious, because the economy is really growing at quite a fast pace. DBCC kept the target as it is. The target remains for now.
The target is between 7 and 8%, which means the economy would need to grow 7.7% in the second half amid peaking inflation in the third quarter. Warren De Guzman, ABS-CBN News.